second hopeful game.
That's good enough. Just shows the power of WebSockets, doesn't it? And we should be able to press something on there.